You know that time when you were just rambling in a meeting and you didn't quite know when to stop? That time when you questioned yourself, what will it take for me to have more crispness and conciseness in my messages? So this is what I'd like to introduce to you, a simple model that helps you not ramble, be very specific and clear about what is it that you're trying to say and why. This model is called PREP, P-R-E-P, standing for point, reason, example, and then point again. I'll give you an example. For instance, you were to choose which hotel do you want to work with for the conference you want to do through your company. So here goes. I choose hotel A, and I have two reasons to say that. A, those people are very customer-centric because they immediately act upon any request that we make. B, the location works beautifully well for our customers. Let me give you an example. Last time when we were there creating our own event, at the last moment, we needed an extra meeting room to hold a meeting with 20 people. Do you remember the lightning speed with which they got everything ready for us? And I clearly remember the amount of support they gave to our customers when the event was going on. So I highly recommend that we go ahead with Hotel A. Through this style of communication, you come across as a very seasoned communicator. Impact gets driven by default. Next time when you're walking into a meeting, go prepared with your PREP for all the points that you want to put forward. Don't be surprised if your meeting ends much before time. I hope this was of value for you. I look forward to your comments. I look forward to you writing in to share what more would you like to see in terms of executive presence and communication. How can I help you enhance these skill sets? Keep writing in. Thank you.